these evil sorcerers, Dublin they're called, they cultivate evil for the sake of evil, nothing else. They express themselves with darkness, for darkness without leavening motive. Now this heart of purity allows them to access a secret place where the cultivation of evil proceeds in exponential fashion, and with it, the furtherance of evil's resulting